College life can be overwhelming. School and relationships can leave some students feeling alone or forgotten. Melissa Garza is president of NAMI Cats, which is the local chapter of the National Alliance of Mental Illness. Garza says she wants students to take the right steps to protect their mental health.
All in all, we all struggle with mental illness in one form or another, whether we're not dealing with it personally or we know someone that's going through it. So a lot of the time, of course, with college students, we deal with stress.
NAMI Cats is one of several organizations on campus that can help.
Not everyone has the same coping strategies, so you kind of have to educate yourself and kind of find your way into finding your own coping strategies. So with NAMI Cats, what we do is we provide you with the resources and the emotional support as well to help you find those techniques.
The University Police Department can provide assistance during a crisis.
What we'll do is we'll respond and we'll help the person get the help they need. We'll help to counsel them, we'll help to resolve the situation, and then we'll make sure that they get to a full-time counselor if they need.
One other resource is the counseling center. Due to high demand, the counselors were not available for formal comment, but they did stress that students come first. The center's website has helpful information. If you or someone you know is in a crisis, follow these steps. Recognize the signs and respond. Take action or get others involved. Make a referral.
Here at Texas State, the hustle and bustle of college life can get to all of us. Stress can be overwhelming, friendships can be taxing, and breakups, well, heartbreak is tough. Tragedies at Texas State don't have to happen.
So what I would tell them is they're not alone.
Don't feel like you have to bear all your troubles alone.
You're not alone. For Bobcat Update, I'm Dallas Williams.